Okay. Turn off some of these lights. Alright, we get our next power. Alright, we're getting closer.
Oh, thank God.
Okay.
Somewhere, somehow, the darkness is doing whatever it can to keep me alive. Because it needs a human host. But not one that thinks and acts for itself. Like me.
You have done well, Turkey. What is always on your side?
Just was just a test.
You should never have been here.
Okay.
Yeah.
What the heck?
I am the master.
Alright, should be almost to the top.
Jackie, where the fuck you been hiding? First Jenny gets murdered, your ass goes up in smoke, everyone figured Paulie blew you the fuck away.
He did, Jimmy. I just came back is all.
You know, your aunt Sarah, that poor woman would just sit there in her Raspberry Street apartment and wait just for you, yeah, just for you to show up. If you ever do one thing right in this whole mess, in this whole life of yours, you go down to the Lower East Side and you see her. You hear me? You go down to Raspberry Street and you go see your Aunt Sarah.
Jackie. Alright, before I do that, I want to quickly do something, because I'm gonna have to go over here anyways. Okay, you guys remember our buddy with the harmonica?
Scar? He came back and stole my harmonica.
Where'd he go?
He went down the Lower East Side.
All right, let's go kick this guy's ass before we talk to,
Hey, Jackie, you heard the police got PD pajamas, don't you?
Now, what about him?
What happened is, the cops brought him in and took him down in the basement to do a kind of impromptu Q&A with him, know what I'm saying? Playing 20 questions. The problem with Pete is this. He's weak. He's real weak. You give him some fucking Indian burns and he'll squeal like a stuffed pig. But Pete, he knows stuff. Jackie, we need to shut that little piece of shit up. You know what I'm saying? Well, he's bound to tell those cops he's gonna leak down to Paulie. And if that happens, whoa, that's bad for all of us.
All right. Where are they keeping him?
Yeah, but that's the problem. We don't know where the fuck he is. We got a door number and that's it. You gotta keep your eye open for door 261, you hear me?
Huh. I gotta remember that. Also,
my Aunt Sarah. Now, she taught me about life. After I left the orphanage, she was the one person who cared for me, and she loved you. Now, when her husband, Jimmy Franchetti, died, the family forgot about her. Except for the older guys. And me.
Don't kill me! I never did nothing! Watch it, he's armed!
There we go. We got the harmonica. Okay, so her apartment's over here. Her apartment. But I gotta quickly make a pit stop back into... Oh. There it is.
I had my first kiss down here. I was 15. Some hooker named Candy. She crossed her legs and broke my sunglasses. Good times.
Wrong way. Sorry.
So, what's going on?
You're a good boy, Jackie Estacado. I won't forget what you done for me here.
Okay. Okay. I think this is the one right here. Alright, let's go talk to this lady.
Jack! Oh, I've been so worried about you. I heard you were gone and I feared the worst. You look thin. Have you been eating? You come on inside. Come on. You want some minestrone? I know what's happened, Jackie. And you know how much I've always loved you. You know how I hate it when our family turns against each other like this.
Aunt Sarah. I lost her. And what the hell am I gonna do without Jenny?
It's terrible. I cleaned out her apartment. She was waiting for you, Jackie. Anyone but you could see it. You should have taken her away from this place when you had the chance. And now you've got to take care of it.
I'm really sorry for the way things came out, Aunt Sarah. Now you know that I never meant any disrespect to you and the family. But I'm gonna have to take a stand against Paulie and Eddie Schrote and punish them for what they did.
I know. And some of the older men, they'll support your decision, Jackie. But you're gonna have to earn their trust. If you were to hurt Paulie's operation, they might consider joining you. They want things back the way they used to be.
I'm gonna tear his face off, Aunt Sarah. Pardon my language. But I'm gonna rip that dirty little motherfucker's face off and feed his lips to the fucking rats. But I can't kill that little fucking scumbag without your blessing. You know that.
Well, kill is such a dirty word. But do what you have to do. And understand that you won't get to Paulie unless you go through his police dog first. The only way to Paulie is through Captain Eddie Schrote. Now, I happen to know he has an apartment up by Gun Hill.
Oh, really?
I spoke to Jimmy the Grape, and he's arranged for a man named Abe Hunter to let you into the building. And I suggest you go there and take up Jimmy's offer of help while you can.
Hmm.